I built a keyboard that sounds like pennies.
Oops.
This is what a normal keyboard sounds like. And this is Abe Lincoln.